Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. This Delta Electronics 24 volt power supply is labeled as failed. Let's check it and we will repair it. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair because we are dealing with live voltage. I will apply power using series lamp and we will monitor the lamp condition. There is no indication on the lamp. Check AC input voltage, 238 volts. Output LED is off, no output voltage. Let's open it and we will see what is wrong here. In last power supply, I found this bulk capacitor, and in this power supply, the same problem here. Before touching to circuit, verify voltage on this capacitor. DC voltage, no voltage. This capacitor bulged. Let's check fuse. Fuse open. Just for troubleshooting, I will use 1 ampere jumper fuse. Now check input resistance, 212 ohms. In last power supply, there was problem of this MOV. I think the same problem in this power supply as well. These rectifiers are good. Bridge rectifier, good. Let's verify MOV. Yes, MOV is damaged. We can see condition of this MOV. MOV is protection for high voltage, any type of surge, so it protects the next circuit. If there is failure of MOV, we must install this safety. Otherwise, next time there is no chance. In last video, we detected the part number CNR14D471K. Let's verify input resistance again. 1.3 mega ohms. Now input resistance is 1.2 mega ohms. That's clear. Now let's apply power and we will see the symptom of the circuit. Yes, PFC circuit started. Output LED on. Although this capacitor is bulged, it has swelling, it is damaged. But for the time being, it is working. We will replace it. 23.76. It is controlling the voltage. Check voltage on this capacitor. 393.2 volt. PFC section is working good. Now I need to replace this capacitor, 400 volt capacitor, MOV and fuse. So this power supply will be restored in serviceable condition. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.